novel has the power to enthrall, to captivate, and this occasion appears irresistible. Two magnificent sides intent upon impressing the wider world with a display of technical and tactical brilliance. So much riding on this. Stay tuned for all the action.
Well, the weather really couldn't be any better here today. A very warm welcome to you on this fine day. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary, alongside Sue Smith. We've got a game coming up for you from Serie A. It's Udinese, and they take on Inter.
Thanks, Guy. Well, being in and around the ground before kickoff, the fans are buzzing. They can't wait for this game, so hopefully it's a fast-paced, entertaining match.
This is the Inter starting 11. Jan Sommer is in goal. Alessandro Bastoni plays alongside Francesco Acerbi as centre-backs. Nicolò Barella plays alongside Hakan Çalhanoğlu in central midfield. And they're playing with two strikers in attack. Wallace. Beto. Goes on past the defender. Well, plenty of power on the effort. But just wide, goal kick it is. Camera. A really good interception to take the ball. It's no surprise who we've picked out to have a look at here. What should we expect today, Sue?
Well, he's such a danger in the air, isn't he? I'm sure they'll be looking to play to his strengths, get the ball out wide, get good deliveries into the box. And with his movement and his ability in the air, he's going to cause problems.
We'll have a go here. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that. Plenty of space to attack now. Cuts it back. Oh, that's not properly away. Not the end to the move they were looking for.
Well, listen to the noise. The fans are adamant that that was a penalty, and it wasn't given.
Denzel Dumfries. Gosens. Barella. And that's not a bad save at all. A short corner taken. Ball won back pretty easily there. Beto. Gerard Deulofeu. Good spell. Looking for that all-important next goal. And that was a wonderful chance.
It was. He's got to do better there. They should be 1-0 up.
Hakan Çalhanoğlu. Di Marco. And that is a vital piece of defending. And that whistle brings the first half to a close. Off we go for the second half with nothing to separate them. They're allowing space and he's finding it. De La Feu. Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. De La Feu. Could be dangerous. And still the chance might come. And it's cleared away off the line. There's not been a great deal to get excited about in the performance of Nicolò Barella in the first half. Less than accomplished.
He's not really been himself in the first half. He's hardly had a touch. We all know the quality that he's got and the fact that he can win a game on his own. I'm sure we're going to see a better second half performance from him.
And the keeper more than equal to it. It's been delivered. Oh, really nicely held. Made absolutely sure that the corner has come to nothing. Let's find out a bit more about the injury from Jeff Shreves.
Yeah, he's not putting his full weight on that foot at the moment because he actually got trodden on in the last challenge. Keep an eye on this one.
Cheers, Jeff. He might have got in there, well cut out. Camera. Could turn out to be a really good ball. And it's cleared away from goal. Lautaro Martinez. Play continues as the ref lets that go. A turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. Delivered into the box. Well, any chance has gone for now. De La Feu. The pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Bastoni. Francesco Acerbi. Alessandro Bastoni. Di Marco. Hakan Çalhanoğlu. Davide Fratesi. This looks really good. Could we see a winning goal? Di Marco. Gosens. This could be it. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. Delivered into the box. And where's the finish? And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for. That's it. The ref brings a close to the action. And he can turn away having done his bit. Oh dear, that's embarrassing. A very poor Panenka. And it's in. A really confident take. It's in. No messing. Saved. No better feeling for a goalkeeper. It's been saved. And clinical from the spot. Saved! And that's the shootout one.
Well, that's a great save from the keeper. He's clearly done his homework, knows which way he prefers to go, and he's certainly enjoying being the hero, isn't he?